was thinking. Maybe we could have attractions here that duplicated those from other cities.
Like a recreation of Elderman's Hall in Mainspring?
Exactly! Or the Palace of the Sun in Meridian.
So travelers came to the miracle in the desert, and beheld all the spectacle the world had to offer.
I've been thinking. So, the show's great and everything, and the tales and the spectacle and everything is great. Really, but I think this year we should add some music. I prepared a little something for you guys. Just one second, okay?
No pressure.
Okay. The hero of this story is the keeper of the shards, the mathematical genius, and a really nice fella. He's the hero. And then I have this little hero.
How long you been working on this?
6-7 months.
Yeah, it's not very good. Maybe next year.
Really?
Yeah, just give a little, you know, time to breathe and think about it, and maybe.
I had a spin.
No.
We're afraid you're gonna blow a knee if you do a spin.
Hero of the story.
Oh, please.
Shh. You still owe me 147, Char.
Oh, would you please put that to bed?
All right.
Gentlemen. Guys,
147.
Please, have it done. Let me enjoy this.
It was all worth it.
Hello everybody, and welcome back for more Forbiddem West. Last stream, we used our diving mask to go under the water, and light Las Vegas back up. We also recovered Poseidon, but we lit Las Vegas up, and holy crap does it look awesome. Like, I hadn't even seen this part before, Jesus. So, you know, we can go and put Poseidon back in GAIA, and we're gonna go do that eventually, but, you know, I just got a swanky new diving mask. There's still water and a whole bunch of desert here to explore. Like, there's a rebel camp down there. Oh, it's green shine there. Total jackass over there. Ooh, those are good to start with. Let's start with those. Some ruin delving. Just had some Osirom delvers. Now I go delve on my own, and that looks. Whoa. Okay. That's so neat. Whoa. Oh. Okay, that's much more ruined than I thought it was. Ooh, what's that? Mail from Deshaun Robertson. Data corruption, minimal. To Sharon Aslanova. Subject, RE Redotto security breach. Update on the Redotto breach. It's bad. My best people are on it, and they don't like what they see, or don't see, as this AI quickly adapts to our containment efforts, hiding and morphing in anticipation of whatever we throw at it. I think we're going to have to rewrite the protocols from scratch. In the meantime, our only option is to put some physical tables for the high rollers and try to rehire some human dealers. HR is already going through the records and making the calls. D. Whoa. I'm just going off, like, close to the ruins that it wants me to be at, and... Whoa. There are the bristlebacks. So then what's in this side? Anything cool? Hello? Something cool. I am here for you. Oh, there's something here. Eh, just a chest. Oh, probably because I already have one. Ouch. Calm yourself. All of you calm yourselves, please. Well, that's one. Ow. Whoa! Pigs do fly! Remember how to aim for a second. Wait, am I using my... Oh, that would explain why this is not working out as well. Blindsided completely. Thank you. There. Turn that around. That glide is too much fun.
I can grab this from my stash later.
There. It's a long night. So we're heading over here. Nice trail that she's leaving behind. Okay.
That ruin looks a little more intact than some of the others out here. Could be the one that Osirum Delver told me about. Might be worth taking a look inside. A relic. Wonder how I can get in there to get it.
Well, we'll have to find a way. Alright. How do we get in you? There it is. Whoop!
I can refill my pouch with these later.
Or I can fill my backup pouch with them now. Huh. There's a lot in there. Might be able to get in from the ceiling. That could do it. So yeah, this is all destroyed. And oh, what's this? Seriously? Oh. That makes it even worse. Fire gleam. Fire gleam around here? That'll probably be my way. Oh, wow. My way in. Okay, well, I can grab a whole bunch of stuff at least. Refill my stores. Alright, now let's see if we can get up to here. I'm sure I can. Yep. Oh, well.
A lot of water in here. Might be part of the same water system as Moreland's ruins.
so many awesome looking things here. So this is a quick way out.
Drain beyond that grate in the wall.
Which grate? Oh. That grate, perhaps. Whoa. Oh, hello. What's that? And get up this way. Okay. Puzzle ruins. The Everton thing.
Looks like it needs a key module.
Okay. Screen shine over there. Cannot play this game without playing Pokemon Snap. It's just, it's what I do. Aha! Damn it!
This crate could come in handy.
Definitely could. Of course. Alright, let's get back up there properly. Take those, and I will take that.
Positive green shine.
More things up here. There's my key. Can I get to it if I drag the thing? Pretty sure that thing. No. Works like more. She wonders if it works like Moreland's ruin. There's a drain thing in there. So do what I thought. Just drag this crate over here. And let's see if we can raise the water in here a little bit. Is that done? Yep.
Water's flowing towards the drain wall.
Well, that should be easy to block.
Fast.
Huh. And, yeah, just as I thought, it only goes up to about here. All right, let's get that key.
I'll get my kit dry at least. Key module.
Oh wait, no, we can't unplug the drain because we can't, right.
Okay, I'm in.
Oh, well, what do you know? Another one of these.
Let's see what I can do with this.
Can I float it? How is this gonna work? This thing's gonna sink, man. Or do I use it to... I'm doing a bit of a confuse here. This is gonna be way up there. Go! And again, can't really go over. This is more like a quick way back up to the roof. So, I guess we gotta see what we can do with this thing then. Maybe I'll get lucky and it will float? You'll float too? You'll float too! Oh my god, it floats! That worked. Okay, we're up. We answered that already, but can I drag it while it's floating? The answer to these questions and others, as always, is maybe. Maybe I don't need to drag it. Maybe. I can... Where the hell did it go? There it is. No? Okay. So, getting daylight now. Get to see what it looks like during the day when we leave. Okay, so... else can we do up here? Anything? Yes. Advert. What was that? Advert. Data corruption partial. How often are we told not to show our emotions in poker? Keep straight face. Avoid showing tells. Macau gaming mogul Kendrick Ooston shows us how old tactics are all wrong in his groundbreaking new strategy guide, Beat Smart Poker AI by Playing Dumb. Defeat casino AIs in 5 illogical steps that are simple to learn but hard to detect. Beat the house, crash the system, and make a fortune. Now available for all holo readers for the low price of only data corrupted. What was that? The dust clouds are clipping at odd angles. Is there perhaps a way to raise the water further? I'm going to guess maybe. One thing's for certain. There's stash. There. No. Not like that, at least. Okay, well, let's see what this does. Because this is the only climbing method that I have right now. That just leads me out. Unless I was right, and I can get in from the roof. What is that sound? Them? Maybe. Hey! When in Rome. Maybe? It's... No. No. Okay, so it really is just a way back out.
Okay, 2 crates. What to do with them?
Two crates. So I can still manipulate this one, then.
Stop blocking the drain. I wonder if I can get it out.
Ah! Let's see what happens now.
Maybe I can reach something higher up if I stand on the crate while it's floating.
Nothing up here, though. Maybe if it was over there. Really? Really? Okay. Come on. Let me stand on it. There we go. See if I can reach anything from here. I doubt it, though. It was in the right place the first time.
I could reposition the crates.
Don't need to. Don't need to lower the water.
I'm getting somewhere.
There we are. Got it.
Here we are. Another relic. Better keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later.
Go big. Data corruption minimal. Don't go overboard, Tom, but this is Vegas, baby. Stole Kyle's precious balls right out from under him. The ones he wouldn't shut up about all night. Tit for tat, Kyle. But now the gang wants to just dump them all here? Nah, we've got to think bigger. Looks like old Tomcat's gonna be the brains of this operation. Golden Toucans, out. Tom. Jerks. Ah!
Hiding in.
kind of worked. Nope. It's just chest. I don't really care. I already got what I came for. Let's get out of here and go grab that black box.
Another look around, see if I can find anything else.
I found everything I need.
They don't look too good. Must be the ones that Tanakh soldier mentioned. I should see if they're okay.
Huh. Salvage contracts, huh?
Never seen a storm like that in all my years.
We're gonna get through this. I promise. Now go get some rest.
Do you need help?
Wish I could say we've been through worse. But I doubt any salvager has had this much bad luck on a single expedition.
Salvagers. You part of Carja's crew?
Yes. Didn't think we were that well known.
So you came here to make some armor. It doesn't look like things went according to plan.
You could say that again. I thought I had it made when we found some prime rollerback salvage out here.
Rollerbacks,
then came
huh?
The sandstorm, blew away most of our gear and ran us right into a camp full of angry Tanakh. We fled, but by the time the storm died down, we found ourselves here with half our food gone, open to attack by machines and Tanakh alike.
Sounds like you could use a hand. I'm Aloy.
Runda. I can't ask you to help for free. How about I hire you to get us what we need? Draw up some contracts.
You don't have to.
Wouldn't be a proper salvager if I didn't.
No, she wouldn't.
Take no for an answer.
All right, then. First off, what do you have?
Not much, but we have some salvage to trade.
Yeah, really nothing. Not need green mods at this point. May as well.
Need anything else? I was hoping you'd be back.
So, three contracts here.
You said you lost your gear?
Yes. Can't be sure where it is, since that storm gave us the runaround. But I have a general idea. It's all in the contract. If you can get that gear back, we'd at least be able to set up camp properly. Make the crew comfortable.
I'll take a look as soon as I can.
I think that'll be my first... thing to get.
You mentioned your people needed food.
We lost most of it when we ran away from the Tanakh. But only a bristleback would be able to sniff it out underneath all that sand.
That's not a bad idea. I'll look into it.
Mm-hmm.
That's good to hear.
And a pristine bellowback.
You mentioned this place is exposed to attack. Is there anything you can use to set up a perimeter?
We know there's a bellowback hanging around some ruins near here. Take it down without damaging its cargo sacks, and we could use it to make new traps. Set up a cordon. I'll make it a contract.
Sounds like a plan. I have to get going.
Good luck to us both.
Never see it to knock again. I'll count myself lucky.
The locator shows there's another recording in there.
Gonna need to do another story mission to get at that. Shelter out of the way. I may as well get the rebel camp since we're like right next to it. Ah, there it is.
Take out the leader.
Is there anything I can upgrade right now? There is. Gross blast sling. Extra agility damage. Then the damage over time goes up by 40%. Wow. Okay. Yeah, no, I need some slab. This is getting Dark Souls-y. Do I have a job for that? No. Jobs for everything that are unfinished. Do not need to worry about either of those. How many skills do I have? 5? Okay. Got 3 more burrowers left to find. Different type of tide ripper. Almost found all of the different types of machines. Halfway. Sylens maxed. You know what? May as well get the last one of these that I need. Passive boost to heavy weapons, why not? Not gonna be able to get that. Smoke bomb capacity. May as well. Actually see the tall neck in the background there. All right, well, in that case, let us take out this here bandit camp and then go try and find us some sort of pristine thing.
Take advantage of that.
Thank you.
sniping them all at this point. Really? Oh, it's just at the edge of the range, I guess. Just screwed them up totally by doing this at this range. Yes, get enraged all you want. That was just nasty. Sons of Prometheus, huh?
I should take them to Duca when I can. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. By the way, I'm done here.
See how many of them there are left. That sniper did not do much. Go get that slab. And then we will get that pristine Bella back. Bellowbacks are weak to corrosive too, so that should make that a little bit easier. Oh dear. That is up quite the sheer cliffside. Okay. Not as bad of a sheer cliffside as I thought it was going to be. I'm happy when that happens. Come on, you. Oh, what the? Hey. Aloy, come on. Be reasonable here. We want to see where we're going. Jesus, that worked. Still higher, too. Quite the climb for this green shine. Hey, Aloy, come on. You're better than this. I can hear it now, too, faintly. There it is up there. Whoa, okay. We're just going to ignore that. See if we can just pass over those sun wings. So I don't really need to fight them right now. Worked. Whoa. What the? Aloy, come on. Thank you. don't need them. Working on a bellow back. And,
no point using fire against that.
Don't mind me. There it is.
There you are. Brenda needs that bellow back to... intact. Well, that's not good. I need the cargo sack intact.
Okay, well, no to the explosives then. Go to another bellowback site.
Bellowback. I need that cargo sack intact for Rhonda's crew. I'll have to take it down carefully. Needs it.
Not what I meant to do, but I'll take it. damn it!
To look for another fellow back.
Really?
Sack intact.
Right on the last hit. Take that pigeon.
Another bellowback. I need to take it down without damaging its cargo sack. And this crew is gonna need it. Acid won't do much here.
Do what we can. Well, that was fast. Bloody bellowbacks. At least it's getting me XP.
And his crew needs that bellowback's cargo sack. Maybe I should try not blowing it up this time.
Thank you. Oh my god!
Her crew knows where to look.
There. Just had to be careful. But we got it. Them know and then head off to the next one.
I took down the Bellaback. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
Thank you, Aloy. I know my crew will sleep better once we do. This is yours then. Payment for a job well done.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
Never see it to knock again, I'll count myself lucky.
The locator shows there's another recording in there.
Yeah, but I don't have what I need to be able to open it. Instant corroding chance. Cool. When hit with explosive or acid damage. Is just the quickest way I know to get rid of that. It's probably the green shine slab, actually. Or not. Bloody stupid. Okay, what's my next quest on? Lost supplies will be next. So maybe I should try to possess another bristleback. Doesn't look like I have a mount. I do want that campfire. go. Behemoth convoy. Okay. Well, let's go after these bristlebacks.
I'm getting close to where Renda's crew lost their food rations. She said only a bristleback would be able to sniff them out into the sand. I think that can be arranged. Bristlebacks. Perfect. If I can override one, I can use it to find the rations the officer lost. I should hide. That's not good. Gotta lose it.
There we go.
Stay low if I want to override that bristleback. Mm-hmm. Sorry. I'm gonna have to lose it.
Kinda deserved that. Being impatient.
I'll be more careful if I want to override that bristle back. Okay. I'll stay low and try again to override that bristle back.
Take those. Thank you. Let me up. Where's the tuskless wonder? Nope, you're not the tuskless wonder. That's the Tuskless Wonder.